Martin, welcome to Macedonia. What's your first impression about Macedonian handball, Macedonian club handball, and Eurofarm Pelister?
Yes, thank you so much. I played against Eurofarm when I played in Tata Banja, when I played in Telekom Veszprém. So I know a lot from the club, from the team, and I'm super happy to be here with you.
How you chose this club?
It was end of the summer that the club invited me to join this traditional historical club, and I'm super happy to be deal and join this good club.
Maybe you talk with your teammate in Porto, Mitrovski, who was goalkeeper here.
Yeah, of course, I speak a lot with Nico when I played in Porto and in this summer season also, and I spoke with Manaskov as well, so I know everything what I can.